Good afternoon. Welcome, it's UK Gamer here. Way, what's going on? Wacky Monday. Wacky Monday. Yes, Big D. What are you saying, Fat Boy Slim? What are you saying today? Cheers for coming. Cheers for coming. Oh, first stream of the week. Oh. Good afternoon. Welcome, it's UK Gamer here. Way. Oh dear. A bit of an overlay there. Give it me a second. Right, let's go. Excuse the background, I do have a house full today, so do expect some sort of like goings on in the background. Don't worry about it, it's all cool. Right, let's go with the first route. Thank you for everyone that's joining me so far. It's early days. Hope everyone's weekend went okay. Mine was a bit of a washout, but there you go. I bet someone else has some rain too. Right. I'll be driving the Class 47 4BLU today. I'll do some routes today. Right. Oh, it's a Leeds Manchester Victoria Express train. That's what we're driving today. And she look good together. Like husband and wife. Right, I've got to remember now how to sell this up. Bear with me. At this station, it's a bit of a brute. Shining from the window today, but I've had to close the curtains slightly on my TV, and I won't be able to see what I'm playing, what I'm doing, etc. etc. I've been spending most of my day watching people's streams. Yep, but I show the love around. Got a big heart, you see, so I like to show a bit of heart and then look around. I'm not good at talking on audio, I'm really not. I'm not good at it at all. Ready to affiliate. Woohoo! Let's go, baby. Yes, Manny Haribo! Hassambo! Hello, sexy boy. I'm on my way to Manchester Road in this sexy beast. Let's go, boy! Joined. My name's Lee and I'm driving Train Simulator World 21 and this is Northern Trans Pennine Express service from Leeds to Manchester Victoria. First stop, Huddersfield. Nice. If I'm coming through Manchester, man, you know I'm hooking up with you, Manny, man. You know that. I'll bring a bag of Hassambo with me for you. First time speaking on audio, but there's a few times I've done it. I'm getting there. You know, I'm not a talkative person on mic, but I'm getting there. I like to say hello and hiya and always welcome and no. They're my favourite words. amount of work they've actually gone into making this game is beyond me. It's beyond me. Believe it. The scenery, mate, look. It's like, what did they do to get to this level of art, man? This level of art is like off the scale, mate. I'm telling you, it's off that scale. Like some like next level like technology they're using. It's like to use this like fantastic artwork and scenery in this game, mate. Mate, it's perfect. Perfect. Afternoon, Boss Hoggy. How you doing, mate? Thank you for coming. Thank you for joining. Yeah, everyone, go check out each other, man. You're all blessed, man. You're all blessed. You pick out my man, Manny Haribo, man, and my man, Boss Hoggy, man. Legends living. Legends living. Legends living. Oh, your name will be in a book one day, boys. Soon, guys, I don't know if you see my latest video, the like little intro with a script, and it's telling you about all the Steam trainings that they've been working on just recently. They're bringing Steam to Steam World, you know. So I've been doing this game, streaming it with all the current locomotives that they're bringing out of Steam, guys. So there'll be a lot of Steam services back in the day coming through. So yeah, that'd be good to look at. Very good to look at. I can't wait to play it, to be fair. I've always waited for them to do that sort of thing. You know, you can't wait either, really, for the good things to come. So when the good things to come, you know, you appreciate it a lot more better. You enjoy it better. But yeah, I can't wait for that to come out. Exciting. I think it's out on the 31st of May. I have to double check, I'm sure it's 31st of May that day's due out, and it's out, I'll be live playing it. So if there's any Steam enthusiasts out there, train Steam, then yeah, I'm the man. Come watch me play that. That'd that'll be a bit of a challenge. I love a challenge.
Yeah, I can try this now. It's my hobby, flat, most fun, you know. Love it, love it, love it.
Yes. My anxiety is bad today, so I'm feeling good, really good. I'm positive, extra positive, confident, on another level. I do appreciate you guys coming to help me. I'm not the sort of person to ask for help or anything like that. Trying to carry on. That tiniest bit of flight helped just to shift me up a bit and do nicely. I'm telling you, that's all I do, guys, is help the wife, help the family, do my chores, do my thing, watch you guys at the same time. It's my turn to shoot. I need to clip this station, I think, because there's a signboard, like it's a timetable board. As soon as you walk to it, you unlock a timetable. So I need to do that. Yeah. Thank you very much. I just need my stream to stay at least 3 before I finish, so that way I can build my average viewers up again. 7.8 miles to Huddersfield, roughly. Don't want to push the boat out on this yet, because I've got speed limit pliers coming up. I've read the book as well for the train, isn't it? The code, isn't it? Rail code. Also states in the book, yeah, what to do if the train doesn't stop, it just keeps going. I thought to myself, sod that, I'm jumping out the door, mate, I'm gone. Sod the train, just hoping no one's in it at the time. My life is worth more than a bit of metal. Hello, I can't hear you. nowadays, trains about 120 miles an hour.
Shung.
If I'm annoying, just let me know. This is why I'm very ADHD in it. If you know if that's still there or not, they got them there still, but the old coal powerhouse gym is. I think they got rid of most of them, I'm not sure. Yeah, I can crash, I'm getting down, I can crash, but it's not good on the street, bro. Not good on the street. Not good on the street. Yeah, you can derail it. I have done it a few times off stream, just to mess it up. But it's not that good. Just falls over to the side and that's it. And Dorothy just says, oh, the train is derailed. Try again. Literally, if you crash, he just like bangs into something, yeah, and then just tips over. Nice to see a bit of history though, isn't it, on a game? You know, can you imagine living right next to one of them? Fuck that. I'd be afraid of it collapsing or something, I really would. Wake up one day, where's my car gone? Oh, it's under there. If I can bump up the speed on this now, we're going to rail, network rail now, where you can actually bump up the speed. Let's go. Let's bump up the speed a bit. Good morning, it's afternoon here, it's like 17:26. That's right, 26 minutes past 5 in the afternoon here in England. Thank you very much for coming. First time viewer, always welcome. Always welcome. Next station is Huddersfield. Travel to Stoke 3 miles away. Yeah, my stream days are from Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and maybe Sundays from 5 o'clock onwards for a couple of hours. So it'd be nice to see you all when I go live. Keep me tabbed, keep me notifications on. So when I go live, yeah, pop up and go, hello, it's UK Gamer. It's live again. Yes, Darkheart, how you doing, man? Thank you very much. First time viewer. Awesome, awesome. Much love to you, man. Thank you very much for coming. For you new viewers, yeah, my name's Lee and I'm a UK streamer. Trying to hit my goals, trying to make new friends. Get involved. Smashing out the vibes. I'm doing good today, man. I'm full of positiveness, full of it. Confidence, positiveness. Hey, I'm loving it today. Full of hope, full of hope. I'm just the average guy, the controller in my hand, switching on for a stream, full of hope. Glory today. All good on the green light today, look. No need to rush to take in the scenery. I still need to order a camera for the Xbox, man. This streamer camera. But I've got a camera for PS5. I'm using the VR camera. It works. Still works for me. Got the old hyper ting. I need to get some emotes sorted myself. Love it. Bye-bye. Yeah, boy. Let's pass the station. Got 2 miles left before we get to Huddersfield, boys and girls. So, there you go. It's actually nice, isn't it? Just sitting here, you know, at a chilling speed, just taking in all the scenery, you know. It's lovely. Driver's eye view. The view of the driver's eyes. Hello, who are you? I didn't see you sitting there. Oh, second driver, eh? Well, you take over from me then, and I'll see you in chill. Oh, dear me. Oh, dear. I've got 6 miles left to go, guys. It's all good. I much appreciate everyone that's coming to turn up for my stream today. Much love back to you. A lot of love back to you. I've got a big heart. Looks like you got a bigger heart than me because you're coming to watch me. Nice. Thank you very much. It's always awesome to see people. It is. You know, I think Twitch is better than Facebook, to be fair. You know, you got like Facebook, which are like with no censor and nothing. Senseless things that are going on, and you got everything on Twitch here that makes sense, you know what I mean? It just makes sense daily, you know. You can see that in your streams as well, guys. You know, that everything makes sense. You know, the gaming world is getting bigger and bigger and bigger, and we're in within that. You know, the next 10 years, people will be signing art autographs, man. You know what I mean? Yeah, that'd be dead cool to be famous one day, I'm not sure, guys. That'd be dead cool. Dead cool. Alright, guys, 1.2 miles before we hit Huddersfield. Let's go. It's a hyper team, it's a hyper team. It's a hyper team. One mile, so I just gonna check on the other accelerator now and just pop that off. So the throttle's off. Just gotta roll now. Just gotta roll, guys, we're gonna roll to the station. But trying to reach affiliate levels here on Twitch, it's like trying to roll a ball uphill. You know what I mean? It's like that struggle there. But that ball will roll up that hill if you've got you behind the ball, and the people behind you, and people behind them, and so forth and so forth. And everyone's pushing that ball up there together, yeah? That ball's like, reach the top of that hill, man, to success. And that's exactly how I'm feeling. I'm feeling that success is just around the corner. With you guys help, I'm gonna get there. And when I get there, we're gonna party all night long, guys. We're gonna party for sure. Just approaching Huddersfield now. Just gonna crawl up to Huddersfield Station, guys. I don't wanna go over the top of speed. I'm just slightly going up a hill, so. Well, look, there's a local network. I do all the local stops. This train is a bit like National Express, mate. You know what I mean? Only a few stops to it. I was up early this morning, guys, watching streams, the morning streams. Very awesome. Awesome. So, you guys are awesome coming to my stream today. Awesome. I don't know if some of you probably read what I put on Discord today before I even streamed. I think I predicted the future. I said that I wanted to reach at least 10 viewers this week on my stream. And today I beat that on one stream at the beginning of the week. Wow. Thank you guys. Thank you. I'm hoping we can do this again, because you know I love coming on stream, I love talking to you guys, I love texting you guys, love it, awesome. You know, you show me the same appreciation when I go onto your streams, you know what I mean. It's lovely to see each other on each other's stream showing love. It's lovely, you know. It's like a new network of people, new community growing. You know, we're full of lovely people. So I mean, there's lovely people out there, but you know, because there's so many people in the world, you can't really dot out who's nice and who's not, in it. So, you know, me coming onto Twitch, I don't think there's not one bad person in this community at all. Not one. Well, not that I've heard anyway. But you're brilliant, all brilliant. Oh yeah, I forgot. Just for. I check in on this station, yeah, before I stop. Check me on YouTube, yeah? I am on YouTube. All my videos from Twitch go onto YouTube, yeah, as an extra, yeah? So for those that have missed my videos, yeah, on Twitch, and they've been deleted by Twitch, check on my YouTube channel, they're there, guys. So for new viewers, yeah, that want to understand who I am and what I do, yeah, check my YouTube as well, boys and girls, because you're going to see there, yeah, that I'm a good gamer. I'm a very good gamer. Right guys, let's just stop up here now, quick. Don't worry about this red light, that don't count. Perfect. Right, I'll be back in a second. Manchester Victoria, guys. Manchester Victoria is the next station and is the last station for this service. So yeah, let's go. Let's go, guys. Was it through the tunnel and out the back door? Thank you. Right, let's build up some speed. Bear me a second, I've off mic and I'm selling to my son. Come on guys, let's go, let's keep that chat going, let's keep it going. Mix in with each other, meet each other, add each other, it's cool, whatever you want to do on the chat, it is totally up to you. There's no judgments here on this stream. If you want to say fuck Pete's the person, just to be friendly, that's fine. It's all chilled on here, man. It's like a meet and greet, say hello. Your long lost relatives. Hold you out the back door for the next time. That's good. So if I break down this train now, I won't know what to do. I haven't got a fucking Scooby-Doo on how to actually restart this train. Yeah, I do really, I'm not joking. I'm not joking, yeah, I do really. Can you imagine though, if he actually was driving this train from here, he actually forgot. Had to restart the train in emergency. And you got all the passengers behind you, screaming and shouting. I couldn't have it, mate. I couldn't have it. I'll keep the train. Hey, look, if you lot want to keep going on, drive the train yourself. I'll do it myself. Thank you very much for coming, new people, current people. Thank you very much. Showing the love. You lot have got bigger hearts than me, I swear you have. I'm sure you're coming to show a lot of love in this. You show a lot of ones. A lot. Miles into it here, just to Victoria. Lovely, lovely. lovely, lovely, lovely.
Thank you for the new follower, Port Town. Thank you very much. Hales, thank you very much. InvestKeep1, thank you very much for following. Much appreciated. Our follower list is going up. People, lovely, lovely. Feeling that love, guys. I'm feeling that energy from you. Much love. Love and energy coming. Oh, I feel it. I can feel your energy. I know this service is actually long, but you've got to think about it. In reality, train journeys like this are actually long. So, I slow right down from that. I want to catch red light, but the red light catches me. Oh dear. Yeah, we're going through the tunnel now. Through the tunnel, out the back door, you know how it is with these tunnels. Hey Matty, how you doing? You love trains, yeah? Awesome. If you've heard about this game, you'll know that this Steam World of Steam Trains is coming at the end of this month. That'd be good for you to come and watch with me as I play it. Awesome. Yeah, I love trains. Ever since I was a kid, I had the first Steam Train set when I was a kid, the Hornby. If you guys remember it, Hornby. I had a big set of that back in the day. It was Brendan's. He left it for me, and I don't know what else happened to it as I grew up. But yeah, I used to play with them as a kid. It's awesome to play with. My granddad used to, and his friends used to build up all the scenery and everything, put all the tracks down, and oh, it was awesome. It was awesome. I can't remember what happened to it, but it was awesome. Oh, I could spend hours with it. Hours with it. This is another reason why I like this game, because it clicks and ticks all the criteria of what I want in this sort of game. So yeah, I've never put this game down since I did. I've had it about nearly 2 years now. So yeah, you know, it's there. Love it. Thank you for the follow, matey. Much appreciated. Much love back to you, brother. Thank you very much. Hope you enjoy the content. Thank you very much. Hope you enjoy the content. As much as I love doing it for you guys. Show you the skills. Quite a house full today. Got a family around. Say hello, Michael. Say hello, Joanne. Say hello, wifey. I've got a house full today. Got the audience behind me, you see. Got a bit of a backup going on here. It's a bit like a family fortune, isn't it? Hi Les, where are you from? World of travel on trains is ultimate. It's ultimate because in some parts of the world here, you're traveling on a train here, and there's like thousands and thousands of feet below you around the side here. So if that train tops over me, you're going all the way down there, ain't you? You're going all the way down there. But yeah, I think going around the world on a train would be a good experience, don't get me wrong, would be a good experience, but there's always that levels of danger there to it, you know what I mean? Because you get in some poor countries, they tend to build things on the cheap,
so not everything is going to be safe, you know. Not like the USA and England and Ireland and Scotland. You've got like network rails and they're always constantly being fixed and adjusted in some sort of way to make the rail safe for people to travel in, isn't it? So, yeah, so it's got its ins and outs of world travel on the trains, man. World travel trains, man. It's got its ins and outs to it. And do's and don'ts and ifs and buts and do I do it or do I not? Still in this tunnel. I've got the headlights on, but I still can't see. No can I see. I'm not speeding, so just chill. Go for a dark tunnel. It's like going through a dildo. Hit the light into the tunnel. I can see the light at the end of the tunnel now. It's looking good. It's looking good. This is Monday, guys. Monday, Wednesdays, Fridays, maybe Sundays, I'll be live streaming. I can't always tell you what I'm going to be playing, that could be a secret. So basically, you know, what I'm playing is what I'm playing. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Cheers, Matty, mate. Thank you very much for coming and following. You've been awesome, mate. You just managed to stay for 30 seconds for me. You're awesome. You're awesome. That goes for everybody. If you're only popping in for about 30 seconds to a minute or so because you're busy, you're awesome just for clicking that notification because I'm live. You clicked it. That's you showing love and you click that link. And if you click that link, like I say, for a couple of minutes to even a minute or less than that, you've clicked it. Showing love on that click, no matter what. So never be sorry because you've not stayed for long. Just clicking that. That link, I go live, is showing that sort of love there. Liver miles to Manchester, Victoria. I think I need to make a Scooby-Doo. Right, bear me a second, guys. Someone's at my door. I wonder who it is. Wonder who it is. guys, I'm back. I got derailed then. Oh god, I saw it at my door. I saw some dirt. So sorry about that. I am back. Oh no, 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 no. Another tunnel. Scary thought, isn't it, these tunnels? That's right, it wasn't a long one, that's not too bad, dude. Just slow this right down now. I think they're coal power plant timbers. It's like what Manny said, I think they're gone now. I think there's a couple of still dotted around the UK somewhere that are disused in the city, it looks like, I don't know, museum purposes. So I think. We've got 7 passengers on board. Lovely, lovely. Port Town, what you say, thank you for the support. Yeah man, no worries man. I think I popped onto yours. Yeah, that's cool bro, returning the love. No worries bro. No worries. So like I say, every time someone clicks on each other's link here, yeah, they're showing love. If they're there for a couple of minutes, they're showing that love when they click. It's awesome, it's awesome. I watch videos every day, if you like, anyway, so when I'm not streaming, I'm lurking. My eyes are watching you guys, so if you make a mistake, I can see you. I'll tell you what you've done, and see if you can remember what you did from the stream. That's one thing I'm good at, is watching for glitches and seeing if someone makes a mistake or something. Not to take the piss, I mean, like, as in, like, funny, you know, like, funny mistakes on stream, that sort of thing. Yeah, I just think it's sometimes funny, literally. No, someone makes a mistake in the stream, it's funny to me. No, just don't ever take an offence. You will get used to me eventually, you will get used to it. Sometimes I can be very offensive, but in a joking way. But not many people can take my humour, but I feel like I'm relaxed, chilled, crying like myself, and open to banter and things like that. Then maybe this sort of team out to chill with. Just over an hour so far to skip to where I am now, so it's not too bad. I can't believe we've got the passengers on board. You guys are on board. 7 people are on board this train today. Lovely. It's nice to see you guys coming and travelling with me on this train today. Northern Trans-Pennine Express from Leeds to Manchester Victoria. Oh yeah. I wonder if we pick up any more passengers before we end the stream today. I'm going to want to get a full train eventually one day. Get a full train up the light stop. Let's do 4 hours. Can we go on? But yeah, you can. Because if you look in India, in Mumbai, yeah, the train's full. They're sitting on top of it or hanging at the side of it. Oh, I'm going a bit too fast. My bad. Yeah, in India, they're literally standing or hanging on the side of their trains because they can't get on the train. It's funny. Slow down. So like I said earlier, the other guy, fellow follower of mine, he was saying about doing world travel on the train. Like I say, there's dangers to that. is dangerous on some parts of the world to train, trust me. I've not done it, but just by watching programs on TV and YouTube, see for yourself, you know, that's dangerous, proper dangerous. Can you imagine the UK letting us travel on a train on the outside of it, where it's doing like 100 or so miles an hour? I can't really see that happening. In some countries, they allow it. Right, bear with me a second, let's get to this pursuit. There we go. Lovely, lovely, lovely. I'm going to check on YouTube on there as well. All highlights from Twitch videos will go straight onto YouTube. As you know what Twitch is like, they like to delete the videos after so many days, don't they? Or weeks. I think it's after about 2 weeks, I think they get deleted. I'm not sure what they're going to do. Smoking session one. I'll be sit there and smoke and be on camera. Talk to you guys and talk about random stuff. Or I could probably do a drink stream chat one where I'm chatting and drinking at the same time and talking to you guys. Awesome. The better music in the background? Or maybe not because obviously it's so much music I'll get bumped in. Come on, I want to build some speed up. Come on. Speed up, speed up, speed up, speed up, speed up. literally nothing for the track. Literally. The sport themselves off the track. You got the love to see me fool. I've got the love to see me fool. See Dave on his travels, checking out to get us. Just smiling, he's had a bad day. Good one. So we still have some passengers on board, do we? That's cool, that's awesome. Thank you for stopping by. Christmas in the future. From the mask, isn't it? Smoky. Yeah, we're 45 miles an hour now, so let's go. Hold tight on this. Yeah, man, how did the gym go, bro? Didn't split a spleen, did you? I hope it was all good for the gym, bro, for you. I hope it was good. Welcome back, brother. Welcome back. You sexy boy. Yeah, I'm just reaching up to Manchester Victoria. 2.4 miles to go. Yeah, boy, you know it, you know it. You know it, boy, Manchester's the one, that's where we're going. I'll meet you at the station, bro, if you want, we go for a pint. You're buying. It starts having a quick one, innit? Shower afterwards. And a sippy. Yeah, we still got some passengers on board, boys and girls. We still got passengers on board. Showing their love and support to the train driver. Thank you. Paddy, when are you next on, bro? When are you on next, man? Got you tapped, brother. Got you tapped. Yeah, I'm running on the new Xbox Series S, the new generation Xbox. It looks like a tiny fridge. It's smaller than my other one, but it works faster. Apparently, it's supposed to be a lot more better. And it's to the PS5, new generation console, which you can't complain. It's good for stream, it's good for me. Have you got a new fresh bottle of JD then, have you, bruv, to drink with us? JD is the one, brother. JD is the one. Don't worry, bro, I'm definitely coming to your stream tonight. We'll have some laugh and giggles. Jay was funny last night on your stream, bro. That is no lie, he was funny. Yeah, straight from the console, bro. Straight from the console. There we go, I'm just gonna roll into the station now, shortly. It's Manchester, Victoria. Gonna go and meet my man Manny and have a few beers. A few JDs. A few spinners. I'm sorry it's going to be a short one tonight, guys. Got a bit of an earache still. So it's just going to be a little short one. But thank you very much for those that did actually come. Awesome people. You're all awesome. Give yourself a pat on the back. Yeah, bro. I'm definitely coming to your stream anyway. Always, bro. Always, man. Friends for life, brother. If I ever come to Manchester, man, I'm not going to hook you up, bro, and I'll come through, innit? You'll come through, innit? Always, brother. If you ever come to the ends of my ends, man, always welcome. Always welcome. Start slowing down, aren't I? I don't get another speeding ticket. It's a nice scenery, to be fair. Yes. I know there's more of you that have probably been busy today. It's cool. It's cool. It's all filling the energy for me. I'm feeling more energy on this stream here than I have out of the Red Bull. And that is saying something. I've not seen and felt so much energy since last Red Bull. You know what I'm saying? It's one of them. I'm that kind of guy. I'm a Pisces. What can you expect from the Pisces? Kind and gentleness and caring, considerate, respectful, so forth, so forth, so forth. There there's a network train. They're local. Bro, I need a the average of 3 people or more to reach my affiliate. I've actually got every ghost on there. It's saying 3 out of 4. So I've got 3 out of 4 so far, but that's the last bit I need to get affiliated. Well, I'm not stopping there, I'm going for the break on the lynch, but I still want to crack on. I'm not giving up. Man, mad. Man, not giving up. Man, never give up. Man, never give up. I wasn't made like that. I wasn't made that way. Yeah. There's one in front of you, bro. I've only been on here an hour and 40 minutes, so literally I feel knackered. But I've been busy today doing things, doing this stuff, so there we go, guys. Just rolling into Manchester, Victoria now. I might be back later with another stream later tonight. Maybe. Just cover another hour or so. It's better or not, or easy to manage it. Last time I can remember now driving this train on this route, I was going the other way towards Leeds. I was on the phone. I went straight past the station, didn't I? But I wasn't on the stream yet. I wasn't on the stream, lucky enough. I went straight past the station. I was like, where's the station? It's right behind me. I was like, how could it be behind me? I just gone straight past it. Yeah, I will do bro. If I get invited to it, I'll definitely jump in. I've posted this stream on Discord in the service I'm in. Yeah, I'm always posting in there. Look at that, really perfect. There you go, 3 passengers. Thank you for travelling, it's UK Gamer Railways. Sponsored by National Rail. Thank you very much. I'm going to come off now for a little rest, and I should be on later at some point today with some GTA Grand Theft Auto Online. We'll do some of that later on the PS5, I think. But anyway, thank you very much for everyone that's come, man. I much enjoyed it. Yeah, you lot have been awesome. Thank you very much, and I'll see you on the next one.